Is that clear, girls?
Yes, sir.
Okay. चलो एक्सरसाइज 5.9 तो आखी कंप्लीट थी गई ना, बताना खबर ना क्या थी गई छे? हां
सर, थी गई।
ओके गुड। चलो 5.8, यस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, प्लीज रीड इट। वेट हाँ बेटा, चलो चलो रीड करो क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 बच्चा, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1।
हेलो इल्म,
हाँ बेटा हाँ।
ओके सर, एक्सामिन
एग्जामिन
एग्जामिन वेदर द
फॉलोइंग फॉलोइंग
वेदर द फॉलोइंग आर पॉलीगॉन्स इफ एनी अमोंग दीज इज नॉट से वाई।
ओके, कैन वी से दिस वन इज पॉलीगन? नाउ हु विल टेल मी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय पॉलीगन?
सर कैन आई ट्राई?
हाँ बोल बोल।
पॉलीगन मीन्स शेप देयर इज साइड्स 8।
આખો ચેપ્ટર સમજાવ્યો છો મેં, આખો ચેપ્ટર,
સોરી 6 સાઈડ, 6 સોરી 6 સાઈડ
સર, કેન આઈ
પોલીગન તો હેક્સાગોન કોને કહેવાય? ચાલી પોલીગન તો 6 સાઈડ કહેવાય તો હેક્સાગોન કોને કહેવાય?
સર હું કહું રાબિયા,
સર હું કહું
લખાઈ ગયું। Polygon means what? A polygon is a closed figure. Open figure na hoy, kayo figure hoy always. Closed figure.
Closed figure.
Which is prepared with the help of line segments are known as polygons. Polygons ma badha avi gya. Polygons ma triangle avi gyu. The minimum, e pan samjhayu to minimum polygon has 3 sides. Koi pan polygon karvo hoy to 3 sides jove. બે સાઈડ થી પોલીગન ના થાય, ઇફ ધીસ ઇઝ અ લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ, બે લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ થી કોઈ દિવસ ક્લોઝ પોલીગન ના થાય, ક્લોઝ ફિગર ના થાય। સો મિનિમમ ઇઝ 3 લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ વિચ ઇઝ રિક્વાયર્ડ ટુ પ્રિપેર 1 પોલીગન। તમને એ પણ કીધું હતું ટ્રાયંગલ, ક્વાડ્રિલેટરલ, ટ્રાયંગલ, પછી કયું કીધું હતું? ક્વાડ્રિલેટરલ 4 સાઈડ્સ, then pentagon 5 sides,
five.
Then hexagon 6 sides, then octagon 8 sides। તમે લોકો ભૂલી ગયા, આઈ ડોન્ટ કેર, બટ એક્ઝામ માં પૂછાવાનું છે, ધેટ્સ ફોર શ્યોર। ઇઝ ધેટ ક્લિયર ગર્લ્સ?
યસ।
પોલીગન મીન્સ વોટ? અ પોલીગન ઇઝ અ ક્લોઝ ફિગર વિચ ઇઝ પ્રિપેર્ડ વિથ ધ હેલ્પ ઓફ લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ। આટલું મગજમાં રાખવાનું। Now what are that? These are the 4 diagrams what I see here, A, B, C, D. Now which do you find, which diagram is a polygon and which is not? Can we say number A is a polygon? Diagram number A is a polygon, girls?
No.
Why?
Because it is not closed.
Very good. The figure is with the help of line segment. See, the figure is with the help of line segment, but it is not a closed figure. Banne side thi open chhe, jo tame. Internal part is also open and external part is also open. So, polygon kya ne kevai? If the diagram is with the help of line segment, completely with the help of line segment, and it has to be compulsory a closed figure. Is that clear, girls? So first diagram is not a polygon because it is not a closed figure. As it is not a closed figure, therefore it is not a polygon. Number A. Barabar chhe? Number two, come on.
Yes, it's a polygon.
It's a polygon. Gamme etli side hoy, we don't care. We don't care. Kayo shape che, ketli side che, we don't care. All the sides are with the help of line segment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. All the sides are with the help of line segments. So the line segment figure is known as polygon, which is closed. It is polygon because it is a closed by line segment figure. Understood, girls? Third diagram.
Yes. Not a polygon.
Is it polygon?
It's not a polygon.
Why?
A polygon. It's not a polygon.
Why?
Because it is circle. It doesn't have any line segment.
Very good, bachcha. You are absolutely right. The shape is in a circle and it doesn't have a line segment figure. Understood. Fourth one.
It is not any polygon.
It is not a polygon. Why? Because polygon. There are two line segments. But one is not a line segment. It is a curved surface given in the third angle. Can you see here?
Yes, sir.
So polygon is a closed figure. A closed figure, I can understand this is a closed figure. But this is not a polygon because all the three sides are not with the help of line segments. Is that clear, bachcha party?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
okay. Chalo, question number two. Name each of the polygons. Question number two. Very easy, huh? Very easy and most important also. Very easy. Chalo, name each polygon. First side. What is the name of this diagram?
Quadrilateral.
Very good, Rabia. The first diagram is quadrilateral. Why quadrilateral? Because there are four sides. One, two, three, four. Four sides of a diagram is known as always quadrilateral. Hali square rectangle ne badanat quadrilateral na kevai. Quadrilateral can be any form. All four line segments figure is known as quadrilateral. Understood? Oh, mic chalu chhe. Mic mute karo to.
Yes.
Second figure.
Triangle.
Very good. Second figure is known as triangle. Third figure.
Pentagon.
Five line segment. It is known as pentagon. Fourth figure.
Octagon,
because it is eight line segments. Understood, bachcha party?
Yes, sir.
So our exercise 5.8 is over. Question number one and question number two was there. Okay? From 3, 4, 5, it is not covered. Okay, bachcha party? Am I draw karvanu chhe? There is nothing to Google form ma draw nahi kari sako tame. Is that clear, girls? And this is covering your base of the chapter to recognize the elementary shapes. Am I correct?
Okay.
So exercise 5.7 mao chalo jaldi. Exercise 5.7. Say true or false. Each angle of a rectangle is a right angle. Aapne kari nahi kuchh Rabia.
हाँ सर आकरी ना क्यों छे?
Exercise 5.7 question 1 and question 2 we did.
No, question 1 is only did.
Yes.
Question 1 only completed? Okay. Question number 2, give reason for the following. Question 2 and question 3 is not required. Okay. Exercise 5.7 question number 1 is okay. You cleared with the content? Each angle of the yes. rectangle is right angle. True or false?
True.
We know that this is a rectangle and har ek side right angle form kare chhe. Are you getting or not?
Yes.
This one is right angle. This one is also right angle. This one is right angle and this one is also right angle. Are you getting? The second,
yes, sir.
The opposite side of right angles are equal in length. True. Rectangles opposite sides equal hoy ne? True. The diagonals of the square. The diagonals etle su. Diagonals means what? First, this is a square. Can we say this is a square? Barabar ne? Now, what do you mean by diagonal? Diagonal is the cross line. This is known as diagonal. This line is known as diagonal. Am I right? So, what is the question? The diagonal of a square are perpendicular to each other. We have a word perpendicular. If you do remember. What do you mean by perpendicular? Girls. Perpendicular nahi khabar? Aa chapter ma bhanayu chu main. A line which is forming a 90 degree angle to the other line. This is known as perpendicular. So can I say that this is a perpendicular line to the other line? Even this is perpendicular line to the other line?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The square, the diagonal of a square are perpendicular to each other. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. All the sides of a rhombus are of equal length?
True.
True.
All the sides of the parallelogram are of equal length?
True.
False.
Parallelogram kya thin equal length hoy? The opposite sides of a trapezium are parallel? It's
false.
False. Chalo, exercise. Jo abe 5.9 akhi kahi rhi apne. 5.8 ma question number 1 and question number 2 kahi ra. Is that clear? And exercise 5.7 yes, ma question number 1. Am I clear to everyone? Am I cleared, girls?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Now in exercise 5.6, we will do question 1 and question 2. Lakhu hoy to lakhi liyo aji. In exercise 5.9, we did full exercise. Exercise 5.8, we did question number 1 and question number 2. Exercise 5.7, we did question number 1.
Yes, sir.
And exercise 5.6, again we are doing question 1 and question 2. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Chalo. Ek minute ho, bachcha. આ તમને આવડે જ છે બહુ સારી રીતે માં કોઈ શીખવાડવાની જરૂર નથી આવડે છે એ જ વસ્તુ રિપીટ કરાવું છું સો ધેટ ઇટ વિલ બી વેરી કવરિંગ યોર હોલ બેઝ ઓફ FF4 ચલો હિયર વી ગો નેમ ધ ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ ધ ફોલોઈંગ ટ્રાયંગલ્સ હવે એ તો આવડે ને તમને ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ ટ્રાયંગલ્સ મેં તમને શીખવાડ્યા વિચ આર ધ ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ ટ્રાયંગલ્સ Triangles are two types of triangles. Angle triangles, which is based on angles and which is based on sides. If you do remember. Yaad aayu? So name the types of triangle. Triangle with the help of lengths of the sides. Sides che 7, 8 and 9 centimeters. So which triangle is this? નથી ખબર અ ટ્રાયંગલ
સ્કેલન ટ્રાયંગલ
યસ અ ટ્રાયંગલ વિથ ધ હેલ્પ ઓફ લેન્સ લેન્સ થી છે એટલે સાઈડ થી આવ્યું એંગલ થી ટ્રાયંગલ નથી સાઈડ વાળું ટ્રાયંગલ છે એટલી તો ખબર પડે ને સો ઇફ ધીસ આર ધ સાઈડ્સ ગિવન ઓલ થ્રી સાઈડ્સ આર ડિફરન્ટ સો વિચ ટાઈપ ઓફ અ ટ્રાયંગલ ઇઝ ધીસ My God, girls, how bondu nikli hu? Boys, ye to tarat answer aipo.
No, sir, scalene triangle.
This triangle, which is based on three different sides, is known as scalene triangle. See here, scalene triangle. Can you see? Then triangle ABC with AB is 8.7 centimeter, AC is 7 centimeter, and BC is 6 centimeter. Again, again, asu karay se diplomatic karay se. Triangle na naam aapi dita. Then they are again telling that AB is one side. Gana confused tha ki angle aapelu chhe. No, AB is one side, BC is another side, and AC is the third side. Are you getting my point? And all the three sides are given different measure of the angles. Can you see? So all these three sides of a triangle is known as scalene triangle. What does it known as? Samajh padi bachche party?
Yes.
Scalene triangle, scalene triangle. Then triangle PQR such that PQ is equal to QR is equal to PR is equal to 5 centimeter. એટલે હરેક નો ડિફરન્સ શું છે 5 સેન્ટીમીટર નો છે. So can I say that? Can I say that all three sides are equal? If yes. This is 5 centimeter, this one is also 5 centimeter, and this one is also 5 centimeter. All three sides are equal. So which triangle is known as? What is the name of the triangle? Equilateral triangle. Very good. Chalo. Triangle DEF with measure angle D as 90 degree. Away?
Right angle triangle?
Measure angle D as 90 degree. D, E, and F kidut na? D, E, and F. Barabar na? If I said angle D, measure angle D is given 90 degree, what kind of a triangle is this? Come on, girls.
Right angle triangle.
Question ma lakhelu
chhe? Right angle.
Yes, very good. D, E, F with measure angle D 90 degree. So it is known as right angle triangle. Exactly. Chalo, then triangle XYZ with measure angle Y 90 degree and XY and YZ is equal. Then whatever is equal, whether it is equal, whether it is not equal, we don't care. Again, 90 degree mala chapada, one angle 90 degree.
Yes.
We can say this isosceles also, and we can say this right angle also. 90 degree malto atla aag band karina right angle to thai j baki biju kai thai ke na thai. See the triangle like this. See, this is the exact isosceles also. We can say this is forming 90 degree here, and this side is equal also. Samajh pada chhe ke nahi?
Yes.
So 90 degree also is possible. Right angle triangle, isosceles right angle triangle. That means two sides are equal along with 90 degree. Understood, girls?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, triangle LMN with measure angle L 30 degree, measure angle M 70 degree, and measure angle N 80 degree. All three angles are given, and all three angles are less than 90 degree.
Yeah.
So which angle?
Acute.
Acute angle triangle. Very good, bachcha. Acute angle triangle. Our question number one is over. Anybody has any doubt with this?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Question number two. Match the following. Measures of the triangles are given and type of the triangles are given. We have to match the following. Three sides of equal length. Three sides of equal length.
Equilateral
triangle.
Two sides of each length. Sorry, two sides of equal length.
Isosceles.
Yes. Isosceles. All sides are different length.
Skeleton triangle.
Three acute angles.
Acute angle
triangle.
One right angle.
Right angle triangle.
One obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle triangle.
One right angle and two sides of equal length.
Isosceles right angle triangle.
Very good, bachcha. So you are cleared with the content. Right? Now question number 3 will be your homework. Question number 3, the diagrams are given here. You have to simply name each of the following triangles in two different ways. Two different ways at least, one with the angle and one with the sides. Okay?
Okay, sir, a 5.6 channel.
A 5.6. Question number 1, 2 and 3. 3 is your homework. To just learn and to observe the triangles. Okay, girls?
Yes, sir.
And question number 4, we have to omit. This is a practical thing. What it was, it has to be done. Apna class ma utta vastu karat. Mat stick box ma 3 stick levani. Ema triangle banavanu. 4 stick levani. Ema diagram banavani. Try karavani. 5 stick stick karavani. 6 stick stick. This is a practical thing. We do not have to do. So overall exercise 5.6 apna akhi complete thai gai. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Chalo. Exercise 5.5. હવે તમને ઓલો ટોપિક્સ તો ખબર જ છે ને બેટા, પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર લાઈન.
યસ.
પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર લાઈન નો ટોપિક ખબર છે કે નથી ખબર? પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર લાઈન ને પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર લાઈન એન્ડ પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર બાયસેક્ટર, ઇફ યુ ડુ રીમેમ્બર. This is a perpendicular line, we can say.
Yes, sir.
Line forming 90 degree. Sorry, aaj ek ma mouse ma takleef che mare. Anyways, wait a moment. Can I say? This one, this part. Okay, chalo. This is perpendicular line forming 90 degree. Even I can say this is also perpendicular line. આને પણ આપણે perpendicular line કહી શકીએ અહીંયા, આને પણ અહીંયા કહી શકીએ perpendicular line.
હા સર.
But this line is said to be what? Perpendicular તો કહેવાય જ છે. But along with perpendicular, we can say what? What? Come on, girls.
Bisector.
Very good. What is your name, beta? Kon che?
Vasaya Kum Fatima.
Kum Fatima, you are absolutely correct, beta. This is also forming right angle. So this all are said to be perpendicular line, but only this line is said to be perpendicular bisector. Why? Because this line is bisecting equally to the baseline. Baseline ને બે ઇક્વલ પાર્ટમાં ડિવાઈડ કરતી લાઈનને પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર બાયસેક્ટર કહેવાય. સો યુ આર ક્લિયર વિથ ધ કન્ટેન્ટ, રાઈટ? એની ડાઉટ વિથ ધીસ ટોપિક?
નો સર.
ચલો, વિચ ઓફ ધ ફોલોઈંગ આર મોડલ્સ ફોર ધ પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર લાઈન? આપણે એઝ્યુમ કરવાનું છે, આપણે ડ્રો નથી કરવાના, આપણે નથી અહીંયા પ્રેક્ટિકલી જોવા જવાના એ વસ્તુ, ઓનલી વી હેવ ટુ એઝ્યુમ. Okay, which of the following are the models of the perpendicular line? The adjacent edges of the tabletop. Can we say a perpendicular line?
Yes.
Let me check. Yes, perpendicular. Say it's written. Perpendicular. Then, sorry. Okay. The lines of a railway track.
No.
Railway tracks are parallel lines.
Yes.
Not perpendicular. Not perpendicular line. Yes, very good. Then the line segment forming letter L.
Yes, it is a perpendicular line.
It is a perpendicular line. The letter V.
No, it is not perpendicular.
Why? Because it is not forming 90 degree angle. V avirita thai che. It is not forming 90 degree. Are you getting? So third one is perpendicular line. Letter L is forming 90 degree. Samjhai cha? But V is not forming 90 degree. Am I cleared with everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Then question number two. Chalo. Very easy question. Huh? This one. Very easy. Question number two. Let line segment PQ. Jo samajh jo, line segment PQ. Lakhel unati line segment, but it is read as line segment PQ. Barabar na? Ke nahi?
Yes, sir.
So let line segment PQ be the perpendicular to the line segment XY. Okay. So apne draw kariye. Line segment PQ be the perpendicular to line segment XY. So XY is the line segment here. So line segment PQ is perpendicular. So P and Q, we are forming a perpendicular line. Okay.
Yes. Barabar?
Let line segment PQ and XY intersect at point A. So we have to intersect them at point A. So point A will be right here. Okay. What is the measure of angle PAY? PAY. P is here. Y is here. And A is in between. So this angle, what is the measure you are finding here?
90 degree.
That is our answer. We have to draw a diagram like this. Measure angle PAY, you can see here is 90 degree. That is our answer. Anybody has any doubt with this?
No, sir.
So we finished our exercise 5.5. Question number 3 and question number 4, we do not have to do from here. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Question 1 and question 2 from exercise 5.5. Abadu lakho cho na dikra tame? પછી ખાલી ખાલી બધું વધારે વધારે કરી ન નાખતા ગર્લ્સ
યસ સર
યસ સર
ઓકે ગર્લ્સ
યસ સર અન્ડરસ્ટુડ
ઓકે ચલો ચલો ક્વેશ્ચન નંબર 1 એક્સરસાઇઝ 5.4 આમ તો આ જરૂર નથી બટ ધેન ટુ ખાલી એક્સપ્લેનેશન પૂરતું ઇટ્સ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ સો યુ શુડ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ ધીસ ઓકે ચલો યુ નો ઓલરેડી નો ધીસ આપણે કાંઈ કરવાની જરૂર નથી યુ ઓલરેડી નો ધીસ થિંગ્સ વેરી ક્લિયરલી
યસ સર
ચલો વોટ ઇઝ ધ મેઝર ઓફ રાઇટ એંગલ
degree.
Your answer is correct. What is the measure of straight angle?
180 degree.
Question number 1 is over. Your question number 1 is over. Now question number 2. Say true or false. The measure of an acute angle is less than 90 degree.
Yes.
True.
Yes.
True.
The measure of an obtuse angle is less than 90 degree?
False.
Very good. Very good. The measure of reflex angle is greater than 180 degree?
True.
Very good. The measure of on complete revolution, one complete revolution is 360 degree?
True.
If measure angle A is 53 degree, measure angle A is 35 degree, then measure angle A is greater than measure angle B?
True.
આવડે તો છે આમાં ક્યાં મારી જરૂર છે તમને ક્વેશ્ચન નંબર 3 રાઇટ ડાઉન ધ મેઝર ઓફ સમ એક્યુટ એંગલ્સ હવે ગીવ એટલીસ્ટ ટુ એક્ઝામ્પલ આ તમારું હોમવર્ક some obtuse angle. You have to measure it with the help of protractor. This is your homework. Question number 4 also is your homework. Measure the angles given below. I cannot come there to measure each and every diagram. Samajh pade chhe? Protector place karine, measure karine, khali diagrams na angles lakhvana chhe.
Yes,
is that clear, girls?
Sir.
Same way, question number 5. Which angle has the large measure? First estimate, then measure. Measure angle A. Angle A ne measure karo, then angle B ne measure karo. Then check out which angle is the largest, large measure. Samajh pade chhe? Question 3, 4, 5.
Yes, sir.
Anybody has any doubt with this?
No, sir.
Chalo, question 6. From these two angles, which has the largest measure? Again, I cannot help you for this. You have to measure it by your own. So question number 3, 4, 5, 6 is not exam oriented, but your homework is to complete to measure these things in your fair book and write the answers. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Sir, Tuma might be puchase for sure. Any doubt with this? Chalo, question number 7. Fill in the blanks with acute, obtuse, right, and a straight. A char word the blanks fulfill.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Girls. Chalo. An angle whose measure is less than that of right angle is?
Acute angle.
An angle whose measure is greater than that of right angle
obtuse.
Is?
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle. An angle whose measure is the sum of measure of two right angle is?
Reflex angle. An angle whose
measure is the sum of two right angles.
Reflex angle.
Reflect option mat nahi beta. B right angle ne sum ketlo thai 180 degree thai. What is the
straight
question?
Angle.
Understand the question. An angle whose measure is the sum of the measure of two right angles. B right angle bega thai. Eno sum ketlo thai. 90
angle.
Plus 90, 180 degrees. So it is straight angle.
Yes.
Chalo, when the sum of measures of two angles is that of a right angle. The sum of the measure of two angles is a right angle. Barabar. Then each one of them is what?
Equity.
Sorry? Your question samajhwa jao chhe. This is one angle. Okay. Sorry. જયારે બે રાઈટ એંગલ ભેગા થતા હતા ધીસ વન એન્ડ ધીસ વન
હેલો સર
ત્યારે આપણે શું સ્ટ્રેટ એંગલ મેળવ્યું ક્યાંય
હા યસ સર
જયારે આપણે બે આની પેલાની બ્લેન્ક્સ જે કરી બે રાઈટ એંગલ નો સમ્સ આપણે શું મળતો હતો ધીસ ધીસ વન This one, I'm talking about this one. An angle whose measure, the sum of measure of two right angle is 180 degree. So it was said to be straight angle?
Yes.
Yes or no? So
yes, sir.
In this, what we have to study is when the sum of measure of two angle is that of right angle. Abe measure at the right angle thai chhe. These two angles are in between. આવી રીતે આ બે એંગલ ફોર્મ થાય છે ની બે એંગલ નો ટોટલ રાઈટ એંગલ થાય છે અન્ડરસ્ટુડ ધીસ આર ધ ટુ એંગલ્સ ફોર્મિંગ એન્ડ ધીસ ટુ એંગલ્સ આર ફોર્મિંગ ઇઝ સેડ ટુ બી રાઈટ એંગલ સમજાય છે કે નથી સમજાતું એનો સમ થાય છે રાઈટ એંગલ નો ધીસ એંગલ and this angle covers your 90 degree. Then in the same way, this angle was covering your 180 degree.
Yes.
So, EBA 180 degree cover thato to to apne su kidu straight angle kidu. So, what are the two angles in this?
Acute angle.
I acute angle. Ne apan acute angle. Banne acute angle no sum su thiyo 90 degree thiyo ne apnu.
Yes, sir.
Read yes. The question here. When the sum of measure of two angles is that of right angle, then each one of them will be what? Acute angle. Samajh padi ke na padi?
Yes. Haan sir, padi.
Okay. Haan, sir. When the sum of measure of two angles is that of straight angles and each one of them is acute, then the other should be what? The sum of measures of two angles is that of straight angle. Is that of straight angle? And if one of them is acute angle, the another one is what?
Obtuse angle.
Straight angle, for example, straight angle che. Ek angle acute angle che. To biju angle su hase.
Obtuse angle.
Understood the content?
Yes, sir.
So question 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, whatever it may be, we don't care. We don't have to go through with all that. Okay. Yeah, question number 9, if you want, you can do it. The hours end and the clock, so that you can understand and learn to how to check out the timings. That's it. But up till question 7, we have...
Hello?
Hello, sir?
Hello?
Yes, sir.
હજી કાલે આપણે લેક્ચર છે ને દીકરા? હલો.
યસ સર.
હજી કાલે આપણે લેક્ચર છે ને?
હા સર.
સો વી વિલ બી કમ્પ્લીટિંગ અવર હોલ ચેપ્ટર. ઓકે
ઓકે
યસ સર.
5.3, 5.2 એન્ડ 5.1 માંથી અમુક ટોપિક્સ લેવાના છે. ધેટ્સ ઇટ.
ઓકે.
ધ ચેપ્ટર વિલ બી ઓવર. ઓકે ગર્લ્સ.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Take care of yourself. Take care of your health very well. And please, from exercise 5.4 to 5.9, you have to complete that in your fair book. Okay, girls?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Do take care of yourself. Take care of your health very well.